I like to whistle. Do it all the time. Used to do it as a kid. Yeah. When I was about 5 years old, they used to say, here's some money for birdseed. Whistling kept me company. I was never very good. I couldn't whistle with two fingers or through your teeth. But I liked to whistle. Then I heard about classical music, and I used to listen to it, and I tried to whistle like that. And that became special, to learn to whistle special. So that walking down the street, someone would listen to you, and they'd say, there's a special whistler. Oh, I practiced. But didn't do anything for me. The special whistling. It was too classical. Who knows Bach? And I was trying to whistle like Bach. And I did that for a while, but nobody paid any attention. I guess they figured it was funny to whistle like Bach, so I stopped. Started to whistle like everybody else does. Now they look at me and they smile. I earned a smile. Never used to happen to me when I was whistling Bach. I just whistle things that I hear on the jukeboxes, you know. And people say, yeah. Well, gotta leave you now. Keep whistling.